Enes Kanters' words continued to get him into trouble. The New York Knicks center said he was warned by the team after openly encouraging his teammates to pick a fight with Portland players on Monday. "The front office told me I cannot say stuff like that," Kanter admitted Tuesday, as quoted by New York Daily News' Stefan Bondi. The Turkish big man suggested it could have been a misunderstanding, and apologized. "It's a learning process," he said. "This is my second language. When I say fight, it means compete, play hard, compete. You get a tech, you get a tech. They told me I cannot say stuff like that. I'm sorry about that. I'm sorry, NBA, my fault." Related: LeBron gets into a scuffle with Kanter, who always got something to say. Kanter told reporters after Monday's loss to the Trailblazers that had egged on a couple of his teammates to fight someone during the game, with the Knicks needing a boost. The big man, who was sitting out his third straight contest with back spasms, even offered to pay his teammates fines if they were penalized. Michael Beasley and Frank Ntilikina proceeded to get into a shoving match with Yusuf Nurkic and were hit with a techie piece, presumably on Kanter's dime. New York is winless without Kanter, who's listed as probable for Wednesday's game against the Miami Heat. The 25-year-old is averaging 13.6 points, 10.2 rebounds, and 1.4 dimes in 17 games for the 10-10 Knicks.